Ovdje večeras tražimo našeg antifavorita. A zato specijalno je zadužen naš specijalni fan i novinar Valerija iz Makedonije. Valerija, ja te molim da nam pomogneš da nađemo našeg antifavorita večeras.
Sa zadovoljstvom. Op, 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 op. Hajde da nađemo nekog specijalnog. Hello, hello, hello. We know that you have anti-favorite song. In that moment, in this moment, please tell us which is your anti-favorite song.
Anti.
Anti. You don't like that song, we know, but tell us, tell us.
Oh,
faster, faster, faster.
I don't like... maybe Hungary.
Do you have any anti-favorite song here?
Well, that might be Belarus, because it's a popular, but I don't like it. Mm-hmm. He's too slicky, the guy. So I think, yeah, Belarus is my anti-favorite.
Mislim da je ovaj dečko simpatičan. Hello, I'm Valentina. You?
Yeah, ne.
Where do you come from?
From Sweden.
Ah, Sweden. Let me tell you something. Sweden is my favorite this year. Okay.
Mine too.
Okay. Okay. Which is your anti-favorite song here?
Well, Israel.
Nice to talk to you. Thank you. You have very nice hair. Bye. See you.
Thank you. Bye. Bye.
Bye. Let's see. Song. Okay. Okay. It's very hard to.
There must be a song that you don't like here.
Maybe, could you stop?
Hello, where do you come from?
From Finland.
Finland, oh, my favorite.
I don't hurt anyone, because I'm working all the time.
So?
I haven't checked those things pretty much, but maybe, maybe. What was the first song yesterday?
Bulgaria.
Maybe that one.
What do you mean your anti-favorite song?
One song that you don't like.
I don't have one.
Belgium, Poland and Russia. I don't like their style of music at all. I'm sorry.
Okay, Maximilian Malnova. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Hello, Mr. Ula. You are my favorite artist here. And I want to ask you something else. Everybody here talk that you have one anti-favorite. Please tell us that song. The name of that song.
What song?
That song. Which song is your anti-favorite?
Anti-favorite?
Yes.
I don't know. I don't think, if I don't like a song, I try not to think about it. So in that case, I have so I don't put any energy in thinking about songs I don't like. So in that way they don't stick in my head. They don't get stuck in my head. So I don't think I can sing any anti-favorite.
Thank you very much. See you tomorrow.
Thank you.
Eto, poštovani gledaoci, za Stonogu i Žabca ja sam dala srce svoje. Valerija je dala srce svoje, kako me oni zovu, a ja sam Valentina. Ne znam iz kojih razloga oni me zove Valerija, ali prihvatam i to ime. Ja sam učinila sve što sam mogla. Ovo je moj televizijski debi, jer nikad nisam bila voditeljica TV programa, ali sad sam dala, mislim, sve od mene da ovo ispadne baš kako što oni su željeli. Pozdravljam vas, čao!